Dr. Connors. Sorry.
Where were you headed, Parker?
To your class.
My class is over. See me standing here?
I'm sorry. I'm trying. I want to be here.
Then be here. Look at you, Peter. Your grades have been steadily declining. You're late for class. You always appear exhausted. Your paper on fusion is still overdue.
I know. I'm planning to write it on Dr. Otto Octavius.
Planning is not a major at this university. Octavius is a friend of mine. You better do your research, Parker. Get it done, or I'm failing you.
What's the occasion?
Oh, really, Peter? What's it's your occasion? Birthday. Whether you want to remember it or not.
He lives in another reality.
Yes.
How are you, Pete?
Hi, MJ.
Hi.
Hey, buddy.
Hey.
Long time no see.
So, how's the play? I read a great review.
It's going fine. It's going good.
She's brilliant in it.
Harry sent me roses.
So where you been, pal? You don't return my calls.
I've been busy.
Taking pictures of Spider-Man? How's the bug these days?
The less you see of that man, the better. Now, let's all go into the other room and have something to eat.
Hmm? I'll get the others.
So, how are things going at Oscorp?
Oh, they're great. I'm head of special projects. We're about to make a breakthrough in fusion.
Oh, how lovely, Harry. Your father would be so proud, rest his soul.
Thank you. We're actually funding one of your idols, Pete. Otto Octavius.
I'm writing a paper on him.
You want to meet him?
You'd introduce me?
You bet. Octavius is going to put Oscorp on the map in a way my father never even dreamed of.
MJ, could you give me a hand?
She's waiting for you, pal.
What do you mean?
The way she looks at you or doesn't look at you. However you want to look at it.
I don't have time for girls right now.
Why, you dead?
I've been kind of busy.
Taking pictures of your friend.
Could we get off that subject? I want us to be friends, Harry. I want us to trust each other.
And be honest with me. If you knew who he was, would you tell me?